you, Bob and Patty. That was absolutely beautiful. Today, our scripture reading comes from Revelation, chapter 12, verse 17. And the dragon was wroth with the woman, and went to make war with the remnant and her seed, which keep the commandments of God and have the testimony of Jesus Christ. And may a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.